Welcome to the German Sausage Maker. Today we make Krakauer type sausage. It's a Polish sausage. And well, here is how you do it. Here we got the spices. The garlic powder, coriander, nutmeg, paprika, white pepper. Curing salt and dextrose. Okay, that is also in our spice set. You can order to the shop. Give it a quick mix. Okay. We split it about half to the pork and half to the beef meat. You want to mix it? That was the beef. And now we do the pork. Put the pork in the cooler so we can work with the beef meat. Okay. Put the meat in the we have to put some ice cold water in there. More. And put everything right into the water, otherwise you have a hard time cleaning it. I have to get the bigger bowl. Okay, almost forgot. Mustard seeds. Still need some more water. That's how it looks like. I put the meat in the cooler and get the stuff ready. For this job, we need about 16 foot of casing. I use this is caliber 2830. Okay, this is a ready-to-use casing. Don't need the water. To check the casing, we fill it with water. To open it, I hope you can see. See the water bubble? Okay, test it, go all the way through so you can make sure the casing is open. Okay, guess that's it. The corner on the cup holders. That will work. Sausage is now brewed at about 60 to 70 degrees for about 20 minutes. Put the sausages in cold water to stop the cooking right away. Let's sit in there for a while, and after that we dry the sausage till tomorrow morning and then cold smoke it. Okay, I'm going to cut one. Nice smoke ring. Thanks for watching, I hope you liked it, and I see you back next time at the Little Guest House. Bye bye.